Good morning dear students. Now today we are going to discuss some short answer questions of chapter 1, right, which is chemical reactions and equations. Now first question, what is the compound used for coating the photographic films in black and white photography? What is left behind on the photographic film when it is exposed to sunlight? Two important conditions are given here. First is photographic film. For photography, what is required here? Light is required, right? Second, when photographic film is exposed to sunlight, natural light, which is sunlight, right? Very long question, but short answer. All are short answer questions, right? Which photosensitive chemical is used for coating a photographic film or plate which is light brown in color, not white in color, actual color of coating of photographic film or photographic plate is light brown in color? What is the name of this chemical which is used for coating a photographic film or plate? Yes children, this chemical is silver bromide. Silver bromide is photosensitive compound. Which compound? AgBr. Second part, when photographic film is exposed to sunlight, in the presence of sunlight, what happens? Silver bromide is photosensitive chemical, right? Silver bromide shows photochemical decomposition. Silver bromide decomposed into silver metal and Br2, right? Answer of first part, what is the compound? Compound is silver bromide. And what is left behind on the photographic film after that film is exposed to sunlight or after decomposition of compound? Here decomposition is not written. Condition is written when it is exposed to sunlight. Then children, after photochemical decomposition of this AgBr, Ag metal plus Br2, what is left? Silver. Answer of second part, silver metal is left, right, on the surface of photographic plate or photographic film. Okay children. Now second question, identify the substances oxidized and reduced in the following reaction equation, right? This is the scientific notation for actual process. And process is given here. Zinc oxide combines with coke or carbon. Then which chemical or substance gets oxidized and which one gets reduced? Children, according to old concept of oxidation reaction or oxidation process, the tendency of any element to combine with oxygen is known as oxidation, or removal of hydrogen is also known as oxidation. Reverse of oxidation is reduction. It means removal or elimination of oxygen is called reduction, or reaction with hydrogen is called reduction. Okay children, here hydrogen is not written. In this reaction equation, how many elements are written? Three. First is zinc, then oxygen, then carbon. In reactant side, zinc is attached with oxygen, which is a zinc oxide. And second reactant is carbon, which is elemental form, right? Uncombined form of carbon. And in product side means right hand side of the reaction equation, Carbon is attached with oxygen and zinc is present in elemental form, just opposite of reactants. Right? Now which chemical loses oxygen? Zinc oxide. Right? Zinc oxide is reduced. This is reduction. Zinc oxide is reduced into zinc metal and carbon or coke is oxidized. This is oxidation, oxidized. Okay, children. Net equation, this reaction equation is a redox reaction. This is half reduction process and this is second half, which is oxidation, and oxidation half plus reduction half is called redox reaction. Okay, children. Now third question. On adding a drop of barium chloride solution to an aqueous solution of sodium sulfide, white precipitate is obtained. Color is white. White insoluble product is obtained or white precipitate is obtained. Write a balanced chemical equation for the process. Balanced chemical equation for which? For the given condition or given process. The other name of the reaction for the same, right, for the same condition. Or adding dilute hydrochloric acid to the mixture. Which mixture? Mixture of barium chloride and sodium sulfide. White precipitate disappears. White substance disappears. Why? Okay, children. In this problem, in this question, one reactant molecular formula is given, which is BaCl2, and second name of the reactant. Chemical name is given, which is sodium sulfate. Formula is not given. And for reaction equation, for molecular reaction equation, what is required? Molecular formula. One is word equation. When chemical names are written, such equation is called word equation. And second is molecular reaction equation, when actual formula is written. Okay, children? Now answer of first part. First part of third question. BaCl2 aqueous solution. In each case, water is required, water is added. Second is sodium sulfide. Na2SO3. SO4 is a sulfate. It denotes SO3. One oxygen less. Right? Then in product side, one product is white color insoluble substance, which is precipitate. Children, precipitate is scientific term. Precipitate means when one insoluble product is obtained in any chemical reaction. Such insoluble product is called precipitate or solid product. Right? Precipitate, white, which is white in color, BaSO3. Barium sulfide is solid, color is white. And second is water soluble salt, well familiar salt, NaCl. In reaction equation, complete the reaction equation with physical states of reactants and products. Right? BaCl2 is aqueous solution. What is written here? Solution. Barium chloride solution. It means water. This is water soluble salt. Second, aqueous solution. Aqueous means solution in water of sodium sulfide. This one is also aqueous solution. Then in aqueous solution, what is solid product? Solid product is Na2SO3, sodium sulfide, and clear solution is sodium chloride. Okay, children. Second part. The other name of the reaction. Other name of the reaction. This reaction is precipitation reaction and double displacement reaction. Okay, children. Answer of first part. Balanced chemical equation. This is answer of first part. The other name of the reaction. This reaction is precipitation reaction and double displacement reaction. Right? Precipitation because one product is precipitate, and double displacement, two atoms are displaced simultaneously. Two atoms, which two? Sodium and Cl. Simultaneously. This is double displacement and precipitation reaction. Precipitation and double displacement. Okay, children. Third one. On adding dilute HCl to the mixture, this mixture. Why precipitate disappears? Why? Due to dissolution. Opposite of precipitation is dissolution. Right? Answer of third part. I am writing here in short. This is precipitation reaction. Like this. Right? Then answer of third part. Reaction of BaSO3, then formation of BaSO3 plus HCl, then formation of BaCl2 plus water plus SO2 gas, right? SO2 gas is pungent ordered gas. Product cyclic like this. BaCl2 plus SO2 plus water in balance state twice. On adding dilute HCl to this mixture, when HCl is added, then dissolution of this white color precipitate. Why? Due to formation of same product, BaCl2. Right? And this BaCl2 is soluble in water. Right? In this manner, white color product dissolves on addition of hydrochloric acid in it. Right? Two products are present in liquid state, BaCl2 in dissolved state, and water itself is liquid. And third product is gaseous product, which is a sulfur dioxide gas. Yes, this SO2 gas. Okay, children. All are qualitative answers, short answers. Right? Long question, but answers are short. And this possibility of this question in 3 marks. 1-1 mark for each part. Possibility of this one in 1 mark, half mark, half mark. Right? If 2 marks, because this is based on scale, this is not direct question. 2 marks, 1 and 1 for each answer, each part. In 2 marks, 1 mark for correct identification, and 2 for correct.